Right, back on that tip where it comes down the strand, remember? Hello.
How are you, mate?
Alright, I'll go get down here. That's killing you.
I came down there, but it's a bit dodgy. I think you'll be alright down there, mate.
I've kind of got that in here. Oh, good.
You've gone top way, have you?
Yeah, which are you? Come on that way.
A bit easier, yeah. Well, it's not really a bank, it's more like a cliff over there.
Yeah.
White river's carved it out.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You alright, mate?
Yeah. It's hard to know where the bank is, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm working
right. That's where I'm going to start. I've got to be really careful because about 6 more inches that way, there's a drop and I'm straight into the water. So you'll probably end up seeing me in the water, yeah? Right, I managed to cut myself a bit of a flat piece now to get going, obviously, because down there there's got to be a bank. Well, here's my first bottle anyway. I think it's just a crappy ink. But yeah, first bottle. But there's your first bottle anyway. Like I say, getting into fresh now. I've got a little bit of a seam going now, and I think I've just got my first bottle down there. Well, first decent bottle anyway. Oh, it's broken. Oh well. Another bottle here. Literally stuck in the end. Now, if you can see that, but that is clay there, so that is the bottom of the tip. So, as soon as I pulled this out, dug this flat bit out here, I get my camera on a tripod and we'll go into the side a little bit and see if anything comes out, but so, hang on, I think I see some printing on that. Ooh. I weren't expecting that, I was expecting that to be a plain ink. Right, I'm gonna just clean that up. Something stain remover, leather jet black, Leicestershire. Yeah, that's nice. Nice size too. Well, I expected that to be a normal boring ink. You can just see how big that is. That's tiny. But, yeah. Obviously, I'm not going to spend ages and ages cleaning up because I'm going to show you this stuff nowadays when I'm back home. But yeah, that is a belting little find. Right, definitely at the bottom anyway, as you can see that plain. Right, let's take a bit of this out and see if anything comes out. But I've got a feeling this will be the first of many cuttings into this side. But, here we go anyway. Definitely loaded in there. That'd have been a shame. Boots bottle, but with the actual stopper still in it too. That'd have been a lovely colour and all that one. Now you see that, well, that is a bit of a watch strap, that is, but I don't think it's any good. Certainly not a precious metal, it'll be a bit shinier than that. I've heard some weird bits and bobs coming out of some sort of pewter box. Right. That was pretty uneventful, wasn't it? Right. Chop out again and go again. Now one good thing is it looks like it is getting better the further in I go. So obviously I'm going to get into a more densely packed bit of the tip. But yeah, it's chop out and go again. Right, let's go again. Another nice little bit down here. Certainly packed solid with stuff. Straight away. Just a plain ink. That's what I thought that other one was going to be like. You know, the one with printed stuff. That's what I thought that was going to be. But certainly bottles in it down here anyway. Wet through though. Quite old too. The elephant hasn't got a shovel going yet. Vinyl. That'd have been nice. I don't know what that would have been. I don't know if you can see that now, but there's the belt and seam down here. I just hope something nice comes out of it. Plenty of jars. I got it, it's loaded. Loaded with jars. I think that top's going to come down on me in a minute. Yep, it's gonna go.
No, mate.
It's So now my bottle digging warning sign is going off. It's going to keep going, yeah?
Looking steeper than this one. I don't really know. Yeah, I don't think so.
I think that's going to be an almighty cave. We'll go in a minute. Yeah. Nothing on it. I thought that was going to be an ointment then. I hate these jars because you never know whether they are a printed one or what. This owl is going to try and take me alive in a minute. Come on, Tom. Dig faster.
Whoa! What's that, Tom? Alright.
Yeah, I'm alright.
What was that?
An almighty cave in. That's why you have to be careful digging. Now, if I had my head or my ass sticking out when I was down there, I'd have been a goner. So it's stuff like that you've got to be careful of. That's come from right up there. In fact, let me just turn my camera around and you'll be able to see then just how bad that were.
It's gone, right?
Yeah. Right, there's what's come down, all the bank, with all the brambles on top of it, just for extra. So, yeah, it's major, major digging out time again now. That's even if I've got time to get on that. But, I might as well get on it anyway. Right, getting going down again now. I'm nowhere near the bottom yet, but I'm already hitting the nice seam again. But obviously the deeper in you go into the side, the deeper it gets up there, and I've already got a hell of a lot up there, which is all going to come down on me again, I notice. But I'll show you this. I think I've got a seam of milk bottles here. Obviously one there, one there, one there, and one there. I obviously just fell out, but I'm guessing they're all going to be quite boring, but let's pull them out anyway. Oh, I'm going to have to swap hands. Yeah. Where's the other ones? Oh, that was a different one. That's round. Any more? Probably it. Yeah, a bit unusual. Nice early necks on them. And super, super clean, which is weird. But, oh no, that's starting crumbling already. Right, let's carry on digging anyway. Right, nowhere near the bottom again yet, but I've got to show you this. The seam is just loaded. So nice, but it's so hard to get to. It's just loaded. Problem is you're risking life and limb. You're risking life and limb just to get to it. That's a bit of an all that. Oh, hang on a minute. I can see an ointment there. Bit of a leather boot. Now that there is an ointment. Now the last one I had was plain off here. So the chances are that will be plain too, but sometimes they're not. Let's have a look. It's plain again. That still got its cork. Got to be one that's printed here. But look at it. It's just loaded. I know I'll be getting told off for digging with my hands, but I don't care. Yeah, something's got to come out of this lot. But another bottle here. I think it's just a hose source. Yeah. There we go. Right, let's go again. Right. I've hit the bottom seam again. I'm quite a bit deep now, and then this bank is really, really loose and unstable. So, yeah, let's sit you down and see what we can get. Now, all I'm going to do now is basically just try and take this bottom seam out. Now, I'd like to get my camera a bit closer, but if it comes down on me again, I don't want to lose my camera and everything. So, you'll just have to sit there, I'm afraid. But, yeah, let's carefully try and take some of this out. Now, the problem is, as soon as I'm kneeling down, I can't get out as quick. And there's a dirty, great big tree right up there, which I don't like the look of. So, let's just get to it. Loaded, absolutely loaded. Can you see this?
Another ointment.
And about it's plain again. Three now. You are kidding me, not another one. You are taking the, you know what I'm gonna say. Playing again. Now, can you imagine if these things were all printed? Now that would be a mega dig. Gonna come down on me in a minute again. I'm afraid. Whoa. Don't give much want. I'm about to say it does not give you much warning, does it? Jesus, I haven't done yet either. Right, I need to move you. Right over there. That's all going to come down in a minute again. Right, I think that's my cue to leave here today now, I'm afraid. Bit of a weird dig, that one. Now that seam at the bottom is mega, but it's hard work to get to. So yeah, that's done for digging anyway for today. Right, I'm back anyway, and this is the only bottle I actually brought home. Now, it's quite nice actually, this is it. Like I say, I didn't get much today at all, but what I've got is quite nice quality. Now that is quite a desirable size, and it's got a pouring lip on it too. It's quite nice. Now, I don't know if it's rare or what yet. I'll have to find out, but that's it anyway. If you're wondering what that thing is behind me, if you remember my last dig, I found a doll's head, quite a big one, with a bus top. Well, I've kind of restored him, but nobody likes the happy chap at all, so everybody keeps covering him over, but you'll see him in my next video anyway. But yeah, that's it anyway.